Liberty Pool has responded to criticism that she wears too much makeup and compared herself to an emo. The reality TV star, 22, found fame on ITV2 dating series Love Island last summer, with her having more recently taken part in ITV's skating competition Dancing on Ice. And even before she joined the glitzy showbiz industry, the former Nando's waitress was no stranger to getting glammed up with her introduced to makeup by her mom at the age of 12. Liberty opened up about her experience during a recent interview, in which she reacted to criticism by some people who have suggested that she wears too much makeup. She spoke about this with Fabulous magazine, telling the outlet she's been into makeup since the age of 12. And she has always worn heels due to only being just over 5 feet tall. Liberty explained that she is judged by others for, in their eyes, wearing too much mock-up, with her commenting that she is fortunately quite tough-skinned about it. Responding such criticism, she said, "When people ask, 'Why do you wear so much?' I tell them, 'Would you question an emo wearing thick black eyeliner?'" She said that people would never question an emo because that's what they choose to wear and do. Liberty then asked why she isn't afforded the same freedom herself. "It's part of who I am, it's part of my personality, confidence and my individuality, it's the same thing," she commented. The reality TV star said that she loves getting glammed up but also enjoys being more natural at times, with her stating that she still receives negative comments either way. Liberty said that whilst she is a scatterbrain, she also considers herself to be intelligent. She further commented that other people judge individuals if they wear too much makeup. The former Islander said that she often gets her glam done by a professional makeup artist though, adding, "I don't have any control over how much I'm wearing, then." Liberty and her skating partner Joe Johnson, 27, were voted off Dancing on Ice earlier this month during the fourth week of the competition, which is broadcast on ITV. Do you enjoy reading about celebrities? Sign up for all the best celeb news from the Mirror here. There are currently 7 celebrities remaining on the show, including former Strictly Professional Brendan Cole, 45, and Coronation Street actor Sally Denever, 58. Dancing on Ice continues this Sunday on ITV from 6:30 p.m. You can catch up now through the ITV Hub.